tell me a story.
It's a story about journeys.
The journeys we take to prove ourselves.
It's about adventures. It's about potent magic, magic beyond anything anyone has ever felt before. About what it means to love and to be loved.
About courage.
It's about fellowship.
That in Lord of the Rings, The Two Towers, there is a scene where Aragorn believes that Merry and Pippin have been killed. Furious with himself, he kicks a nearby orc helmet and howls with rage, falling to his knees. As emotional as this is, Viggo Mortensen was channeling real pain into his screen because kicking the orc helmet had broken one of his toes. Like a true professional, Mortensen decided to act through it rather than call cut.